What's your name?
My name is Angela.
Angela, how are you today?
I'm very good.
All right, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Angela, look at these pictures, please. We're going to tell what are they doing and some item of clothing that they are wearing. For example, the first one, she is running and she's wearing a tracksuit. Mm-hmm. What about number two?
He is long mountain biking. She's wearing a helmet.
Good. What about this one?
They are rock climbing. They're wearing a helmet and walking boots.
Mm-hmm. Good. And what about this?
They are white water rafting. They're wearing a life jacket and a helmet.
Mm-hmm. And the last one?
They are they go camping. They have food and drink.
What is she wearing?
She's wearing a flowery dress.
Good job. Thank you. All right. Now, Angela, please look at these pictures. Our pictures are similar, but some things are different. For example, in my picture, the tent is green, but yours is purple. So I'm going to tell you about mine, and you tell me about yours, okay? All right, in my picture, the boat in the lake is brown.
But in my picture, the boat is blue.
Yes. In my picture, there is a pair of binoculars in front of the lamp. Tell you again. In my picture, there is a pair of binoculars in front of the lamp.
But in my picture, the parent having a binocular next to the lamp.
Mm-hmm. In my picture, the boy is wearing white shorts.
But in my picture, the boy is wearing
white shorts, and what color are yours?
Wearing a blue shorts.
Yes, very good. In my picture, there is a frying pan next to the campfire.
But in my picture, the walking boot is next to the campfire.
Very good. In my picture, a girl is playing the guitar, is wearing sunglasses.
But in my picture, the girl is playing the guitar, not wearing sunglasses.
Who's wearing the sunglasses?
Wearing sunglasses.
Who is wearing the sunglasses?
The girl.
Yes, she's
the
not.
The girl is sitting next to the
Good job. Thank you. All right. Very good. And so now please look at these pictures. These pictures tell us a story. In this story, Billy and Dan were going hiking in the mountains, and they were wearing walking boots. What about in picture number two?
Billy and Dan was looking at the binocular, and they see Bill is very beautiful. In picture three, Billy and Dan take a torch and they see a cave. In picture four, in the cave, Billy and Dan see the
treasure. Where is it? Hard to tell, right? Okay, it's fine, don't worry. Okay, good job. Thank you, Angela. Now I'm going to ask you questions about your clothes, okay? So, Angela, tell me, what do you usually wear to go to school?
I usually wear as uniform.
Mm-hmm. Can you describe your uniform? How is your uniform? My uniform is a purple t-shirt. It's casual, it's comfortable. What about your uniform?
My uniform is white.
My favorite item of clothing is my yellow skirt. What about yours?
My favorite item of clothing is striped t-shirt and baggy jeans.
Ah, why?
Because it's very beautiful.
Mm-hmm, good, thank you. Which one do you prefer, casual clothes or smart clothes? Prefer to live in a city or in a village?
I prefer living in the countryside.
In the countryside? Why?
Because in the countryside it's quiet and it's fresh.
Ah, good job. Alright, thank you very much. Well done, Angela. Goodbye.